Hey guys, what's up? Me and Rodo were trying out a new riding spot today. The bugs are out in full effect. Oh shit!
Territory.
Huh?
Now we're in illegal territory?
Yeah, this is a street. I know where we are now, though. Huh, too bad a trail doesn't go that way.
Yeah.
got to go back up and through. Is that what that is?
Yeah.
I thought it was a homeless tent.
I wonder if there's blood in the deer samples out here too.
If that's an FMF banner, then maybe. Holy shit. You could wash this probably, huh? Well, don't they put those holes on purpose so the wind doesn't take them? You could like cut a section of it. Yeah. Check this spillway out, yo. Everybody knows how excited I get about waterfalls. Don't get me around a waterfall, man. Man, this place is so cool. Man, right in my backyard, these trails. Some of the best trails I've ever ridden. I'm really happy with how these trails are. This trail might get really rough, I'm not sure. Fucking awesome. This is a really cool place, guys. I've never been here before. This place is pretty fucking cool, man. Huh? This place is pretty cool. Really? These trails seem pretty sweet. I like these berms here. Yeah, I didn't even know there was this many trails. It's already branching off like 100 times.
Hopefully we don't get lost.
We might get lost. So once again, I am still riding the KDX80. It has not let me down yet. It's a perfect backup bike, except it's too small. It sucks because it's so little, so it's hard to stand and ride it, and then if I sit and ride it, I'm bottoming out the suspension all the time, so. it's fine. It has enough power to do all this stuff, you know, but as long as you keep it on the pipe, but I don't know. It's just, it's too little. But at least I have something to ride. The coil for my RM is supposed to come in tomorrow. So hopefully that fixes the Suzuki. Jets. I had to tighten my chain. And every time I kept trying to catch up to you to tell you to stop, you just take off again. So every time I tried, you'd like, stop, wait. I'd be like, please don't take off, please don't take off. And just ride away. I'm like, what the fuck is he doing?
Yeah, I was just kind of trying to come back to the end of it. I did that for nothing. I guess it's like it's stuck between that rock and there.
You know, my back tire was like hand tight. Why doesn't it have a cotter pin? I don't get it, man.